Today's promise, Nahum 1st chapter 15th verse says, "No more will the wicked invade you. They will be completely destroyed." The wicked will always desire that we must struggle and face tribulations in life. Forever, he works against us. But God does not desire in such a way. The Lord always keeps us away from the hands of the wicked and protect us to be safe. Dearly beloved, just as the Lord promises, today, if the wicked must not invade us, we must keep our trust in God. Just as we read in Nahum 1st chapter 7th verse, if we will keep our trust in God and live uprightly before Him, then no evil or wicked can rise up against us. Rather, the wicked will be completely destroyed. Even today, the Lord will protect you from all the evil and the works of the wicked. May this day be a blessing to you. God bless you.